Hey guys, what's up? Shin0525 back for more Red Steel 2. Right where we left off last time, riding the one-faced elevator down. Gonna get in a fight as soon as I walk out. Oh really? Wow. I would put something behind there. I can't break that. Bullets. Maxed out at 78. More shotgun shells. Oh, come on. And more everything. So, 80 bullets. Oh, I can climb up here. Cool. I believe that breaks. I believe you're supposed to break it, because, what else is there to do in this game besides break stuff? Oh, it's a safe. There we go, that was weird. I don't know, it said I did it, but then it didn't go through. Oh well, we found a safe. Not too bad. See, I would've missed that, and I'm really, really upset. I don't see any more sheriff coins. You could probably get the one that was over there from here. Be a long shot, but I think you can do it. We can jump. Oh, we could have just jumped across? Oh, that's stupid. Making me do all that stuff. Oh well, ride the elevator down. There we go. The big guys last and taking out the little guys first. Haha. Not so tough now. Yeah. The eagle and the chase. Done. And that's the way we do it. You can shoot guys in the knee, and then they like crouch, and then you could go in for an instant kill. It's pretty good. It's a pretty fast way to kill them. Are they behind me? Because I know like little robots fly down, and they hold a lot of gold. ride this down. I believe we could do something with that. Oh yeah, these are landmines. Shoot them. There we go. Not that hard. They're not that fast either, so you can take their time. I don't see a sheriff coin anywhere, but I sense one. I don't know. I'm getting the sheriff coin feeling. It's somewhere around here. Those aren't explosives. Yeah. Yeah. Finisher move. Ah, what should I take him out with? This move. Take them all out with that one. That's a good one to take him out with. Bam! Oh, I really do like this game. It is a fun, action-packed game. And I'm not a big first-person shooter fan. Oh, come on. Like, I actually hate first-person shooters. This is really one of the few I can tolerate. Mainly because you have a sword. Which makes this awesome. It said press A somewhere. Ah. As you can see, more, breakable stuff. Money, really. Even though there's no money in these things. And no sheriff coin around, apparently. It was probably, like, 8. Hidden directly behind my head where I can't see him. I don't think we're gonna fight here, it's too small. I shot that one. Okay. And they're all empty. Okay, so next video, I will go through this door. And probably fight some more guys. That is quite a high possibility. That's almost definite. And I can guarantee you we're gonna fight more guys. Next video. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm Shin0525. This is Let's Play Red Steel 2. And hopefully you enjoyed, and see you next video. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.